celebrate the joyful feast of the Nativity of our Lord. Today is the blessed day when Jesus is presented in the temple by Mary and Joseph. As you remember, we celebrated this a few days ago, on the 2nd of February. Outwardly, Jesus was